Hello everyone, this is Arsan and you are watching Candle Fellow. Today I am going to teach you how some guys are posting fake screenshots in some Chinese government scholarship Facebook groups. Let me log in my account details. This is the portal of Chinese government scholarship. You can see all university status is still submitted. I'm going to change the status of first one. You can see the first one university status has been changed to in progress from submitted. The second one has been also changed. You can see all three universities. Status has been changed to in progress. This is how some people are doing this. If your status is still submitted, you don't need to be worried because it will take some time and it will be changed till end of the June or in early August. After doing this, people take screenshot like this and they post this screenshot to Facebook groups. If you are new to this channel, please do subscribe, hit the bell icon and share with your friends. Thank you.